the thyroid became echonormal. The hypoechoic areas have disappeared. The vascularity is less than the average. The left lobe also has become intact. The vascularity is not specific.